Okay, more Christmas music. This time vinyl albums. So I got this lovely party sing-along, all your favourites. God Rest You Merry Gentlemen and such. Then, when you want more Cliff Richard Mistletoe Wine, you get the extended 12-inch and Marmaduke Little Town. Don't know that one. But good old Cliff, for St. Paul traditional, you've got the Christmas Carol in St. Paul's Cathedral. These guys are probably in their 60s by now. Ding Dong Merrily on High. I'm not going to sing it. Ba 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 mom. It's Bing Crosby in a double album. The Small One, A Christmas Story, and The Happy Prince with Orson Welles. Interesting. And a bit of songs as well. But for a proper Christmas, you need Mario Lanza. Singing all the classics. It seems the same ones on all the other albums. Just a bit different. Jim Reeves loves a good Christmas. Not sure what that pitch is about. He looks like he's playing the piano, but not. What is CHRSIT? So, sounds like an interesting one. And more bum, Bing Crosby from around the world. This is a recording of a CBS program back in the day. And most of these bloody things don't have a day on them. Especially this. If you can see it, let me know. But here we go, the Now album. Standard issue in the 80s. Every one of these songs is on repeat in shops right now. Except for probably Gary Glitter. He was a wrong one. Anyone else? No, we're all good. Just Gary Glitter. Was he in prison or? He was, but not now. Merry Christmas to You, 20 Songs of Christmas by Stevie Wonder, Michael Jackson, Diana Ross, Johnny Mathis, Domingo, Tony Bennett, Andy Grunin, Temptations, Smokey and the Miracles, and the Jackson 5. Not a bad album to have all those on. And Gene Autry's Christmas Cracker, that's a terrible picture. And he's doing all the old ones. Here Comes Santa Claus. And this one's an old one. They never put any bloody dates on. Ah, this one might go wrong. Phil Spector. But you can't blame the people that's on it. Darling Love from Lethal Weapon fame. Ronettes, Crystal, Darling Love again, Winter Wonderland, Darling Love, Baby, Please Come Home from Gremlins. Oh, Phil Spector does a rendition of song tonight, but okay, let's go to this. Walt Disney ones. Although, I don't think this has any. Yeah, it doesn't have any of the characters, it's just Peter Pan and Dalzan. Up upon a housetop. But yeah, just released by Disney, not Disney Films. Christmas Carol from Winchester Cathedral this time. Is that the same kid? Just mirrored. Okay. The First Noel. Once and names, yeah. All the good carols. Ah, it's not Christmas without Nat King Cole. He pretty much does all the songs here. Caroling, caroling, of course. The famous one. Okay, I don't know if I can open this. It's a. Here we go. Comes out in the middle. Card from Nat. I don't know if it's maybe Natalie Cole. One actor. And now we've got the Philadelphia Orchestra Eugene Ormandy conductor. Oh, he's the conductor, okay. Another choir one. Okay. Oh, there's the songs. That's there. Ivan Maria. Deck the Halls. Lovely. Here you got Nat and Dean in this one with White Christmas. So what have they got? 12 songs, Brahms Lullaby, Buon Nataline, Happiest Little Christmas Tree. And then Mrs. Santa Claus, Christmas Blues. Anyway, yeah. How much Bing can you have? You can have White Christmas. Is this from the film? I believe it is. So it's all Melly Kanikimaka from Christmas Vacation. But Silver Bell. Okay. The Band of the Black Watch. Okay. Wish us a Merry Christmas. Oh, it's a Scotch one. And yep, I don't know any of these. Auld Lang Syne. There you go. That's about the one I know. No. Oh. Cliff's back and he's doing carols. Okie doke. God bless him. In the Bleak Weird Winter, that's always a fun one. Joseph, don't know that one. Can It Be True? Nope, it can't. Then we've got Festival of Carols. 20 from Guildford Cathedral here. And we do them all. One to us is born a son. As with gladness, men of old. Yep, you know them all. Ah, It's Christmas, the rival to the Now Christmas album. Let's see who's been naughty on this one. I think we're alright with this. It's pretty much the same people as the last one. Except some oldies on there as well. Oh, and then we have another soundtrack to White Christmas. This time with Danny fucking K. Urban Buildings. This has seen some action. Belongs to someone called Wellington. You can have it back if you want it. Elvis Christmas album. Can't sing Elvis. It's tantamount to treason. I'm gonna leave that one to last. That's a good one. Second from last. Christmas of the 70s. Reading books by fire with candles on the Christmas tree. All safe. Sitting around the coast of the fire in that nighty and whatever he's wearing. Sure it's not flammable. But what have we got? Christmas sleigh bells, Holly and the Ivy, Holiday Inn, White Christmas from the film Holiday Inn before it was White Christmas. But let's have a look at this one. Actually, I'm going to take these down. Excuse me. The whole thing. This one needs some room. Oh, right, so this one, pretty bland cover, but nice scene. See, a load of songs, but this one has the added bonus of being a semi pop up. Stuck down, there we go. There we go, how pretty is that? Anyway, that's a lot. Thank you for watching. Here endeth the lesson.